This is not what you want to read about an airplane landing. Prior to descent, the left-hand engine produced multiple loud bangs and vibrations, and large flames exited the engine exhaust. This description is from a Transport Canada report about what happened on Transwest Flight 911 back on January 3rd. Transwest is called Rise Air now. The company does medevac flights in northern Saskatchewan, moving patients in remote communities to hospitals in larger centres. The flaming engine happened on a flight from Wollaston Lake to LaRonge. Later that same month, on the same route, another plane in the fleet had to make an emergency landing. The pilots noticed the engine was surging on descent. This past weekend, another medevac flight made another emergency landing. This time it set down in Prince Albert when the crew noticed unusual readings from an engine. All three landings involved the exact same kind of aircraft. Aviation experts say the Beech King Air has a reputation for reliability, so this is concerning.
Well, as a former Transport Canada official, I can tell you that the Transport Canada branch out west will be looking at this situation and saying, is this an unusual number of occurrences in a short period of time? Is it indicative of something, or is it just purely the odds? You know, because there will be the occasional problem with aircraft or with engines. But three in a short period of time is unusual.
We spoke with the president of Rise Air, and he says the three emergency landings are unrelated. It's just a string of bad luck. Now, the two planes from the January landings are back in the air, one with a new engine. Well, the latest incident is still under investigation. Dan Zakreski, CBC News, Saskatoon.